Hey, bro. What's up?
What's up?
Tomodachi, this is actually a real tomodachi. Yeah, we're getting ready for the barbecue. Oh, yeah. Get that beer cracking. Cheers, man.
Cheers.
What?
Oh, that's yeah. Delicious.
Oh, yeah. Have a seat, man.
Thank you.
Oh, those are something good. あとはもうこうやって準備するんですけど、もうクソ暑いですね、この外は。マジで暑い。暑すぎてなんかスリッパ履かないと多分ダメだな、これ。
もうね、ほんまに戻ってきてましたわ。
いやー、どうぞ、こっちに喋ってい
いの。Yeah, so it is absolutely gorgeous over here. なんか本当にこの景色もすごくいいんですよ。で、ここでバーベキューしたら、なんかゆっくり食べてて、美味しいビール飲んで、最高だよ。
どう？面白い友達、日本語と英語もできる。後でインタビューしようと思ってるけど。はい。So hilarious. We are in Japan, speaking Japanese and English, bilingual. There's not a lot of us. We're kind of a rare breed, actually.
Yeah. It's funny because I used to live in Kansai.
Yeah.
Which is where I spent most of my time in Japan. And, there aren't very many foreigners.
You're in, not in the frame, man.
Oh.
You gotta be in the frame if you're gonna talk.
Okay. So when I was living in Kansai,A long time ago, there wasn't very many non-Japanese people in Kansai. And the people that were in Kansai couldn't speak Japanese at all.
Really?
It's like in Tokyo, the Japanese people kind of expect you to not speak Japanese. Not speak Japanese. They expect you to use English or some other language. But in Kansai, it was like, they were just like, oh my god, so nervous when a non-Japanese person would walk in.
そうなんだね。
And then when you start speaking like Japanese,Like, oh, I'm so happy you can speak Japanese. Oh, thank you so much for coming to Kansai and speaking Japanese.
そうなんだ。それ面白いですね。Yeah. 実はですね、you went to university here in Japan.
I went to Kansai Gakuin University for a year, and then came back and forth for like little work projects and everything else.
そうね。
Yeah, but mostly Kansai. This is my first time in Tokyo.
で、今、東京に来て1年ぐらいですか？
1年ちょっと。
1年ちょっとね。
1年ちょっと。で、本当に、今までのものは関西の方でずっと住んでたから、もう、関西イコールジャパンって感じだったと思うんですよ。で、東京は東京なんですよ。
なるほどね。
だから、まだ、まあ、東京が大好きなんだけど、まあ、完全に慣れてないんだよ。
そうか、面白い意見ですね。That's hilarious that you feel that because you spend most of your time down in Osaka, that that is your Japan for you. So, getting integrated into Tokyo, right?
Yeah, yeah, it's, and I mean,I love Tokyo so much. I mean, so many great amazing people. And it's a lot of fun. Like, there are brand new things to see. And because Tokyo is so big, like, there's so much to learn.
Whoops. Oh. All right. Sun's out. Guns are coming out. Sorry about that, guys. はい。そうなんですね。本当にいろんな人と。ブライアンがですね、今うちの会員さんにはちょうど自粛が始まる前になってて、自粛中には、まあ、体重を落としてやるんじゃないかって言って二人で仲良くしてずっと体重と戦ってきたんですけど。So, you just joined the gym right before the lockdown and it was like, holy shit, just keep my membership going. I was like, this guy, he needs help.
Yep.
And so, we went on a weight loss program together and we've been still sticking at it. Also, having party times here and there, it's okay.
Yeah.
And then, you started at 137 kilos. そうなんですよ。137キロからスタートして今117、8ぐらいになってるんですよ。
今117。
それより20キロですよ。20キロ。すげえな。ここまで来たらあれだよね。100キロ切るしかないよね。4ヶ
月ぐらいで20キロぐらい痩せた。
Yeah. But now, we know we have to get you under 100.
Yeah. It's like, now is the really hard challenge. Yeah, so this is where we really start to work.
Yeah. I'm going to work on my suntan a little bit here today. We're waiting for one more friend to come before we start the grill. But, you know, guys...If you like what you see, and you see what you like, why don't you go ahead and subscribe to that channel and set that reminder. This was the Tokyo Show.